Let me ask you a question. Has anything ever happened to you that you couldn't explain? That made you feel sort of foolish when you tried to tell somebody about it? Well, if it has, you have plenty of company. As you'll soon see.
Ghetto niggas strutting with nothing but dreams and queens broke. Mac-10s, you can smell a PCP smoke. Melly Mel told it real in the music he wrote. Those were the days I remember. We used to be close, then I was nine. Coldest winter I remember was slipping in December, 2 feet of snow. Yeah, that's the East Coast, that black ice symbolized the rap life. It was slick and smooth. I understood I had to come from the hood, doing the Pee Wee Herman, the Smurf, before them phones chirped. The blocks, drugs flowing, didn't have your own work. You had to have somebody else's. Small chrome on your pelvis, starter jacket, blue Georgetown, a green Celtic. Your girl's too expensive, she wants shellfish. Red lobster was popping, standing on that line forever. I wish somebody would step on my belly leathers. Now it's whatever. Hip-hop's forever. Kept my radio on 98 or BLS. Had a prepubescent lyric gift, but niggas never hear me spit. My little brother tried to warn him I was a tornado coming. He knew from inside like the eye of a storm and told my pops about it. He gave his tickets to that wild style flick. Double trouble with charted, we was the proudest. I never had a summer job, sweeping leaves, socks on my knees, homemade shorts, cut off leaves. I ain't work a day in my life, wiping away eraser off the paper, man. I'm just trying to say it right. Big radio tapes long down, lower the lights go, battery dead. I gotta freeze them till they ice cold. In the freezer later, I'm staring at the speaker, sunking them 808s deeper, cleaning my sneakers with the bristles of a toothbrush, soaking water. I let the shoestring soak in water. Ain't got nothing to do with old school, new school, dirty south, west coast, east coast. This is about us, this out there. You know what I'm saying? This came from the gut, from the blood, from the soul. Right here, man. This is our thing, man. You know? So I say what I say. And I say what I say and I mean it. You gotta take it how you wanna take it. Cause if you asking why is hip-hop dead, it's a pretty good chance you the reason it died, man.